pressed upon the please need to charge the battery. Peak gap to the car behind is 3.7 seconds. Showing a fair amount of wear, and they're going to start causing you problems. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. This is your final lap of the race.